Taurus zodiac sign and anxiety. How to deal with it? Anxiety and depression are becoming increasingly common among people of all age groups, especially among young professionals who battle stress on the competitive work front, as well as struggle to achieve an appropriate work-life balance. While some of us manage to put up a brave face during worrying times, some others may become victims of unmanageable anxiety and stress. Astrology can help in understanding a person's ability to handle stressful situations in life. Planets such as the Moon and Mercury particularly play a crucial role in knowing a person's mental and emotional strength. Also, the zodiac sign's nature, modality, and planetary ruler have influences on these matters. Taurus is ruled by Venus and Moon's exaltation point. They're one of the toughest signs that can handle any kind of challenge that life throws at them. Due to their capacity to persevere and don't give up attitude, they find it easy to handle stress, anxiety, and painful situations calmly and boldly. However, just like everyone, they have a few weaknesses that need to be addressed in a healthy way to avoid getting caught in them for a long time. The first one is their fear of change, and the second is their fear of loss. Due to the sign's fixed nature, it becomes very hard for Taurians to adapt to changes in their surroundings or thoughts. They find it difficult to let go of things, people, or old ways of living, even if it's not benefiting them in any way. So try to practice letting go of things regularly, like decluttering your home and office space, letting go of emotional baggage like hurt, resentment, and anger, to feel light physically and emotionally. Here are a few tips for Taurians to cope with stress and anxiety related to change and material instability. Number 1. Be open to new experiences. Explore new places and get to know other cultures, lifestyles, and cuisines. Consciously put in the effort to understand others' points of view to see them from their perspective. This will help in understanding situations and circumstances causing anxiety to some extent. You may challenge yourself to do something new every 21 days. This will help you build a routine that's inclusive of newness. Number 2. Be consistent with your exercise and dietary changes. Indulgence is good, but not at the cost of your well-being. We know your love for scrumptious meals and comfort, but don't let that hamper your efforts towards staying fit and healthy. Regular exercise is not only good for physical fitness, but also refreshes your mind and helps you relax. Especially during anxious moments, step out of your comfort zone and switch to healthier habits, such as going for regular walks or swimming. You may even try aromatherapy and avoid excess coffee and tea consumption. Number 3. Practice letting go. Give things away that you no longer use. Practice gratitude, forgiveness, and selfless service daily. Try to invest your money rather than spending it on unnecessary luxury items. While holding on to things you love can give you a sense of comfort, it may not be helping your peace of mind or mental health. Sometimes it's better to let go of the burden-causing factors, and that will help you ease your anxiety as well. However, if you feel that you're going through some major turmoil in life, you should seek the support and help of your family and friends, and if possible, go for therapy or counseling for a better understanding of the problem. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share, and subscribe for all the updates.